take the pump and start putting it into these crevices where I can't get into with the shovel. Like sucking out that sand that's gone in between these crevices. And I know there's gold in there because I've dug out most of this with a shovel right now, and I found gold. Hitting in these spots right in here is where it's really good. You just can't get to it with a shovel. Really fine, fine gold. Super fine gold. You get your exercise out of this. It's so much fun. I tell you, this is a beautiful day for being November 2nd. It's perfect. There's no sunshine on this side. That's okay too. I mean, the temperature here, it must be, I don't know, I'm guessing 70 something degrees, which is, for Colorado, that's great. I've been here in the winter time. This will all be iced over. We won't be able to get in here soon. It won't take long. It'll just all be iced over. So, let's see. Oh, geez. All right, I'm already full. So I'm gonna take this, I'm gonna run it through the sluice. Let's see what we have.
You get in here close. Getting in closer. There it is, look at all that. Can I get any closer? See in the...